company has just been told that a planned tour of Japan, scheduled to follow his Australian tour, had just been cancelled because of a conviction in Britain for possessing cannabis.
How do you feel about being kept out of Japan, Paul?
Oh, it's a bit tough, you know. It's a pity because we were ready to go and everything.
But if the Minister of Justice says we can't come in, then we can't come in. So we'll see you next time. Don't worry, we'll see you when we come back to your beautiful country. Sayonara. I'm in fact.
Welcome. One.